yes, we do have GPS. We will use GPS's to whistle. There we go. All right. Like I said, if you're on a profile, deal that out with that, because it's something, if you've had a heat injury before, you're susceptible. Wherever you want the squad to come over and issue ammo, we're going to leave that up to you. Okay, you got anything for safety-wise? We go high.
We still got our radios. Do you want a radio still?
Yeah.
So you're not getting heavy?
No. 3 and 4.
That's if you got something, man.
Always.
No. This is awesome.
Hey, take his position. Switch over. He's got your
time.
10 minutes
ago.
Say 0 9 30.
Yeah.
Listen.
Sternum, right?
Okay, he's dead.
You're not gonna really resist.
Sorry,
that.
Sorry, I'm trying to. Okay.
What's in this hand? Stay right there. Are you injured?
Help, help.
How you can treat them?
I'm hurt.
Or detain them. We can detain them.
Max HUD.
The bleeding stopped. Let's see what else is going on.
My.
Good. You have late?
Good. Yellow on ammo.
Copy. Alright. So I want your fire team and your fire team. We're heading back.
Hey, if you guys need anything, I'm just walking back and forth. Just tell me.
That's a fire. We're doing debrief right now. Or a slight debrief. We're about to push out though. So once you get done.
Is next. Anybody alive?
If I had, no, everybody's dead.
Okay.
Y'all can't tell. Next thing's up.
Med tent, right? Get him to the med tent. Buddy carry, two of you. Help him.
Bleeding. Do I have bleeding in there?
Okay.
Otherwise, it may be difficult to see. Okay, so let's reduce it. We're talking tourniquet reductions. Height should be way up there initially, so.
Airway fine, bleeding's control.
Respirations. Piston 8.
It's,
Do you find the pain? Okay.
Then plus 4 to plus 2. Gun target line
050.